Today we're going to take a look at the quick mount leg spacers for Rhino-Rack Pioneer platforms. These are going to be 10 millimeters thick and they come in a quantity of 2. Now these are going to allow you to quickly mount your Pioneer platform to your Rhino-Rack RLT600 roof rack legs. These are just going to mount right on top of two of those legs. So this would be facing towards the outside. It's going to mount with the square block on top. This bolt would go up through your leg and then thread into that little nut plate. So then your Pioneer rack would slide onto this and quickly mount in there. So it's going to make it a lot easier to get that platform rack installed and uninstalled. This comes with 2 spacer blocks, so if you would like to have all 4 points attached, it would be a good idea to pick up a second quantity of this part number. These are going to be made of a very durable UV resistant glass reinforced nylon, which is going to be the same material that all of Rhino-Rack's roof racks are made from. On the bottom you'll see that channel that's going to fit right into the top of our roof rack leg. And this is just going to make life a little bit easier to get that platform rack installed. As far as the dimensions, the spacer is going to measure about 3.5 inches long by about 2 inches wide. And again, it's going to be 10 millimeters thick, or for us metric folk, about 3/4 of an inch. We'll see there. So that's going to do it for our look at the Rhino-Rack quick mount leg spacers for Rhino-Rack Pioneer platforms.